The Baton lock is kind of like an American 5200 if it came from Wish. To pick this lock, I'm using top of the keyway tension and a zipping technique with a short hook which will set most of the pins. After stroking a few times, I can switch to single pin picking to finish off the lock. This is not a hard lock to pick, but it does have a warning label to remind potential burglars that crime is illegal.